everybody. It's Friday, January the 28th, 2022, and welcome to the first installment of the San Diego Diaries vlog. I was off today, so I ran some errands. I went to a couple grocery stores and a thrift store, and I put together a gift basket for a friend of ours whose birthday is coming up. So I thought I'd let you take a look at the basket and then go along with me for the rest of the weekend. Let's go. All right, so here we go. I picked up this basket at a secondhand thrift store earlier today and picked up a few things that I think she'd like. Her and her husband collect little doggies. So I found this at the thrift store too. Well, actually Marcos did. A little creamer. Mm. All right, so I've got everything packed up, ready to go. So let's go meet Marcos. All right, good morning. It is Saturday, January the 28th, day two of the weekend since I was off yesterday. A good friend is picking me up and we are going to go grab some breakfast and run some errands. So probably brunch in Target, something like that. You're coming along, let's go. Oh, I am recording. Okay, hi. So I'm in the car with my friend. He's getting gas. Unprepared. Do better. Get gas before you pick me up. Just kidding. Now the fun part. Where do you want to eat? Who else has this fun back and forth with a friend, a loved one, their partner? I don't know, what are you in the mood for? I don't know, what do you want? And back and forth, like a boring tennis match, it shall go. All right, so we finally found a parking space and we are headed to the restaurante. You get to watch us eat. Exciting, so right, so Marcos is home, and I'm going to cook dinner. We're gonna do pasta with pesto, with salami, bell pepper, garlic, and then top it off with some green onion. So this is what Marcos has already prepped. All right, good morning, everybody. It is Sunday, January the 30th, and I thought I would take you along for my day. Sundays are usually really relaxing. I just got dressed, I'm gonna make the bed, and then I'm gonna head across the street to our favorite little coffee shop, start the day off, and then maybe go grocery shopping, go for a walk around town, that sort of thing. So, let's go. Literally across the street. Okay, I made it back. Well, I made it out of the grocery store. It was really busy in there, so I didn't record any, but I've made it across the street to the bus stop, and the bus should be here in a few minutes. It's the one that takes me right to the corner of the road that we live on, so it's not too bad. I've got my bags of groceries here, and then we can take them home and unload them. Okay, just made it back from the grocery store. Time to unpack everything. Didn't get anything too crazy, but it should still make for some fun meals coming up. All right, Sunday evening, January the 30th. I just recorded myself doing laundry down in the laundry room, and it was not cute. So that's not gonna make it into the final vlog, but thanks for sticking around. Marcos and I are gonna have dinner here soon and just wind down for the evening. Thanks again for watching and joining me on my weekend. See you in the next one. Bye.